ancient Phaistos was located east of the Mediterranean Sea and south of Heraklion, the second largest city in Minoan Crete. The name Phaistos survives from ancient Greek references to a city in Crete of that name at or near the current ruins.